On this episode of Physical Therapy Radio, we are going paddleboarding, so stay tuned.
Hi, you are tuned in to Physical Therapy Radio, where music meets motion. And now, here's your host, Dr. Joel Eby.
Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Physical Therapy Radio. What I do on this show is I pick a physical therapy topic or just something I want to talk about, and then I pair it with a song to keep it fun. So in today's episode, we're going to talk about stand-up paddleboarding. I have a lot of patients who are trying out this new sport. It's been around for a little while, but still kind of new, and I thought it looked pretty cool. Standing up on a big surfboard, paddling around in a lake, looks relaxing. So my wife and I this past weekend decided to head to local place that you can do this and rent some paddle boards and gave it a try. I shot a little video of our time out on the lake and set it to the music of a group called 311 and their song Amber. Doesn't really have anything to do with paddleboarding, this particular song, but I just thought it was a good song for paddling around a lake. So go ahead and check it out. So there you have it, right? Just standing up on a paddleboard, paddling along. Looked nice and relaxing, didn't it? Well, guess what it was? It was a lot of fun. And my wife and I really enjoyed ourselves out there on the lake. And I think it's something you guys should give a try. Some of you might have a little bit of trouble with knee mobility and ankle mobility when getting up from the knee to standing position. But once you're up, it's really easy to balance. In fact, this being my wife and I's first time, neither one of us fell in even once. That would have made for a much more exciting video, I'm guessing, if one of us had fallen in, but that's the way it goes. Another area I think that paddleboarding is great is the amount of core involvement you get when you're trying to paddle really hard. You get a lot of core engagement. Obviously, you're using your legs when you're standing, a lot of shoulder and back use. So it's just a great exercise. It's also a very low impact exercise. Once you get up, you know, you're not jumping around or pounding like you would be with running. So I think it's a great exercise to get out there and try. There's a little bit of summer left, so see if you can find a place to rent some paddle boards near you and head on out onto the lake. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye.